I decided to work with Olamide because of his lyrical prowess. Pepe Nadi. Versatile rap artist Opeyemi Kayode, better known as Pepe Nadi, who was featured on Olamide's Bijou album Motivation and signed to Atlantic Entertainment, teamed up with the YBNL General to dish out a follow-up to his single Born You. The younger brother's popular OAP in Lagos is fast becoming a toast of music lovers, churning out catchy tunes to the delight of teeming fans. The first rising singer, who revealed he's not signed to YBNL but Atlantic, opened up on why he decided to work with Olamide on his new track, Adam.
Olamide is a lyrical poet, he understands the industry, he's insightful, he's someone that once you explain something to him, he's able to deliver. Basically, we had to work with the normal Yoruba accent. Adam means way back. So what we're trying to explain for the song is, do you know us from way back? You're the Eves. So Olamide had his own part to explain. He explained when he started from Codetons to, you know, YBNL, Baddest Guy Ever Lived. It was that transition for him. So he had that bright lyrics to put into the song to make it happen.
We asked if there were any further collaborations.
I'm working on an EP, and also I'm working on a particular project like that. It's like Save the Life for young cats, people that are trying to come up. And also people that have that problem with getting where to live. It's like a small project that myself and our record label is trying to handle. And also, we're working on a reality project as well. It's also called Save the Life of the People. It's something that, you know, you have a lot of people that are trying to make things happen for themselves on the street as well. They're trying to get record deals and all those stuff. So what we're trying to do is just to build a management company that can help manage talent.
Oh my fine ladies, tell me where you did.
He mentioned some artists who give him inspiration.
One, I have to call, you know, people like Dima Mali, I have to call Olamide, I have to call Wizkid. You know, why I respect these guys is, one, their consistency, they understand the business, they understand music, and, you know, they know how to manage the craft, even with the whole frenzy, the whole razzmatazz, they're still there. And longevity is a key, the band as well. 10 years in the industry is no joke, so people like that, I respect them so much, and I look up to them as well.
He also revealed how he plans to stay relevant in the music industry.
Consistency is like the key. I walked into this place and I met like a senior of mine, and there are a lot of things he told me. And I think one of the things you have to do, you have to make music which is relevant to people. Things that, you know, that if you're making this kind of sound, people can relate to it. And people can also, you know, in years to come, they can still relate to sounds like that. And I think I learned something from that. For me, my music has to be relevant this time till other years to come.